So, I don't really expect to beat this in one day. Or one stream. Because this game's supposed to be really hard. So, I'm gonna start it real quick. Let's just get into it. My bad. Oh, gosh. Alright. This is like the scariest one. What in the... So if she has that circle around her, I can't hit her. Holy smokes, alright. Alright. This is such a cool, like, weapon design. This is like the most easy attack, except the blood. Alright. I'm not gonna get hit by the blood. Enrage. Bring it. I want to learn your moves. What does this wind do now? I think it's faster. Well, I almost no damaged him. Get out of here. We can definitely beat him though. I just have to figure out some things and stop being stupid. Oh, what a jerk. We're getting better at this fight. I think it's pretty apparent because now we're like making it to the enrage mode like almost every time. Great. Thank you. This guy's mine. Hopefully. Oh gosh. Alright. Whatever did 4 damage to me is something I should look for to, like, run into. Holy smokes. Might be these things. Ouch. Ouch. Yes. All right. It's okay, we're getting really close. We can beat this guy. He's a cheater though. Like, I've never been so sure in my life before. This guy's a cheater.
What a cheater boy.
Okay, these stalactites are hard.
I should go to bed.
Bye, I beat him.
Oh, you did?
Thanks.
I'm gonna go sleep.
Bye.
Bye.
Screw that guy. Not Withy. Screw that plant. Oh, Boo, don't mind him. He just says that every time he comes in here. I think the shine is a Q, but sometimes it's not, which is confusing. Oh god, this fire. Oh, it tricked me. That time she did it. No. We can do this. Got her. One hit away. Alright, I'm gonna eat dinner real quick, and then I'm gonna beat this game. Pretty much. Suck it. Uh-oh. Man. Oh, is that the Solgryn? I forgot whose stream I'd always see Solgryn in. Oh my gosh. I'm loving this game though. I could never finish Bashi, but like, I think this game is doable for me. I got stuck on Sonic and then never played Bashi ever again. Oh gosh. Oh, didn't jump in time. Yeah, Bashi too hard for me. I don't know, I was stuck on Sonic for like 3 weeks and then I was just like, I can't figure this out. Oh gosh, there's rocks. Yes! Alright. If I ever touch that left wall, I have to reset. Because it loses so much time. Yes! I'm not sure how much longer I'm gonna play this. I might be stuck here for tonight, just because I've been playing for a long time. Because the more you play, the more tired you get. No, you can't charge attacks. Oh my god. No way. I'm still gonna like stop for tonight though. Like, this game's too much. Her mace must have hit me. I'm having like a bad time with spatial recognition right now. Great. Yo, my flutter was gone. I'm lucky I fell onto the platform though. Oh no. I think that was too far. Oh no. Oh no. Yes, all right. This boss. That took way longer than I thought it would ever take. Those black holes. This part's gonna be really hard. Oh my god, this game. Oh my gosh, I almost ran into the spike pit. I hate this game. Like, I love this game, but I hate it so much. Why does it do this to me? This fight. Oh my gosh. Die, please. Oh my gosh, these black holes. And the rocks. Oh gosh, she's enraging already? This is pretty good so far. This girl. Oh my gosh. What an evil person. Oh no. You're kidding. Oh my gosh. Yes! Okay, we got her! That was really fast. Oh, I can't recover. Maybe that's it. I'm holding my jumps too high. Okay, we finally made it past that. What is this? Oh. I think I should just go for her. Yes! Got her! Whoa, 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 the platforms! Nice try. Is she not dead? What? Oh! Amethyst! That attack is so funny! For me, Amethyst is like the most fun fight. Azrael's probably my second favorite. That was a really fun fight. Oh, I didn't even see him looking down. Crap. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Oh my gosh. I did it? I did it! It fluttered instead of well, I was in the air, and then I tried to slide, but I fluttered because I was in the air. Worm! Worm. Gonna take that. Worm. Worm. Yes! We did it! Alright. Oh man, I can't believe I did this with no sleep. Thanks, guys. Suck it. Oh god, is it a third form? The floating keep. I see your halo still. Oh, Mr. Biffle, I was actually planning on trying to speedrun this game. Bye, Myougi. This is a really fun game, except for three parts. The last part didn't count. Like, the last part wasn't, it was really hard. It was fair, though. Oh, that's super cute. Oh, that's super cute. I don't remember the green girl's name. I think I will run this game, maybe. I'll think about it. Cause I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go do angelic mode, so I can try to do flawless on all the bosses. I think I could do that. I don't want to do it on mortal yet. Should I screenshot these? I don't know where it stops. The library was Myougi too, wasn't it? Oh, no, it was Myougi's second encounter. The library was the elevator part, right? Wait, what was the path of... Oh, the path of decay was, that really horrible area. I'm just gonna screenshot this real quick. A few times. Just a few times. Please. Yes! Yes! What the heck is this? What the heck is this? Boss? It's like a giant three-headed dick.